Hi, I'm Dr. Ron Caputo. I'm Director of Cardiac Services and one of the interventional cardiologists at St. Joseph's Hospital. We will be introducing a new procedure to fix affected and diseased aortic valves at St. Joseph's Hospital in the very near future. It's called transcatheter aortic valve replacement, or TAVR, T-A-V-R. TAVR is a procedure that is really aimed at providing valve replacement to patients who traditionally have been too ill, too sick to receive a traditional surgical replacement of the valve. TAVR consists of sliding a little plastic tube up to the heart, and through that tube, a new aortic valve, which is implanted inside the currently existing or native aortic valve. This procedure has been available in Europe now for several years. It's a device that was very recently approved by the Food and Drug Administration here in the United States, and now it's finally commercially available here in the United States. St. Joseph's Hospital will be starting their TAVR program within the next 60 to 90 days. The patients that are approved for this procedure are patients with severe stenosis or narrowing of the aortic valve who have been deemed to be extremely high risk for traditional surgical valve replacement.